हेलो फ्रेंड्स, हाउ आर यू डूइंग? इज एवरीथिंग फाइन? होप दैट एवरीथिंग इज फाइन विथ यू गाइस। सो व्हाट अबाउट योर टाइपिंग? आर यू डूइंग रेगुलरली? डू इट रेगुलरली। इफ यू नॉट देन स्टार्ट। ओके, and if you are a student for SSC and any other competitive exams, then you must do, you have to do, it's a Ramban for you. Getting have you practiced the two lessons I have uploaded? Keep practice regularly. Understood? It will result for in your favor, not in mine. Are you getting now? Yes, keep practicing. What was the lesson? The first lesson was A S D F space semicolon L K J space. This was the first lesson. Have you practiced enough or not? Do your fingers remember keys? If yes, then good. If not, then I practice hard, more. Yes, one more thing. Practice with very discipline, okay? Discipline is very needed in this typing sector. The only thing is needed is discipline and this computer setup, nothing else. And my guidance. Okay? So I'm going to recite the previous two lessons and we'll take you to the next lesson. Okay, so let's start. Yes, remember I had already reminded you and said that put your hands like this in this very position. Okay, not like this. Okay, this is the right posture. So let's start. What is our first lesson? A S D F space semicolon L K J. Okay, A S T F space semicolon L K J. Here we go. A S D F space semicolon L K J space A S D F space semicolon L K J space A S T F space semicolon L K J. Now what is your position, your ranking? Have you if your fingers have remembered the keys, are you typing like this A S D F space semicolon L K J or not? If not, don't worry, keep practicing. You will be like this one day. Okay, just it's all about the practicing with discipline. So if you are now slow, then no worries, keep practicing, you will be fine. So our next lesson was that A S T F G only space L K J. I will take you to our next lesson today. So but before that, let me decide the second lesson I have uploaded day yesterday. A S T F G space L semicolon L K J H space A S T F space semicolon L K J H space A S T F G space semicolon L K J H space. Remember, G with this very finger called index finger of left hand and H with this finger called right hand index finger with whom you type gel. Okay, with this, let's see again. A S T F G. Okay, with the same finger you type F G and place your hand like this, not this tap or not, in only in this posture. A S T F G space semicolon L K J H space. Okay, this was our second lesson and we will go through our new lesson is that A S T F G F space semicolon L K J H J. Okay. So here we go. A S D F G F. What is the new thing to in today's lesson is that we'll come back after pressing G and press the F again. Then give a space bar. Then start semicolon L K J H and again come back to J and press J. Then space. Okay, A S T F G. Come back to F. Press F. Space bar. Semicolon L K J H. Come back to J. Space bar. Have a look at the monitor. A S T F G F space semicolon L K J H J. A S T F G. Come back to F space semicolon L K J H J. Okay, this is the new lesson you have to type. Yes, are you doing? Keep practicing. For the students who have applied for the SSC 2023, will have to do more practice. Okay, will have to work more harder than you are working. There is no limit to work hard. Work hard, you will get the result in your favor. Okay, keep practicing. As much you practice, as long you practice, it will be more beneficial for you. I will let you know about this backspace. But now you don't need to use this backspace key. Okay. Yes, later I will share with you when to use this backspace key. Yes, everything has right time to do. But now this is not the right time to use, you new learners, this backspace. Okay, why I say you not to use backspace. Okay, if you are typing like this, okay, if it's getting mistaken, I have to type G, then F, but I have to have F. If you go and press backspace, it take time. It take a lot of time. While in this during this time you can type some more words. It's all about practicing, not isn't it's the meaning of your perfection. It's all about your memorizing the key, not is it's a practice time, not a working time. Okay, it's not a exam time. So in during practicing the new freshers, for freshers especially, they should not use the backspace key. Okay, understood? So I will no need to type backspace key. Keep typing. Okay, forward. A S D F. If you get a mistake, no problem. So let's practice with it for few minutes, 1 or 2 minutes about today's lesson. Okay, start. A S T F space semicolon L K J H J. A S T F G F space semicolon L K J H J. A S T F G F space semicolon L K J H J space. A S T F G F space semicolon L K J H J. A S T F G F space semicolon L K J H J. A S T F G F space semicolon L K J H J. Yes, one more thing, that never look at the monitor or on the keyboard. Always put your eye, focus your eyes on the matter you are typing, on the book especially now. Okay, on the which word you are typing, only focus on those, neither monitor nor keyboard. Okay, if you look at any of the thing, either keyboard or monitor, it will distract your typing. Okay, it will affect your typing. So never look at the monitor or neither keyboard. Okay, it will not beneficial for your typing. Okay, so this is all for today. Stay pure, stay healthy, keep practicing with discipline. Thank you. Jai Hind.